How you doing?
Good, how are you?
All right. I don't know if I've ever asked you this before, but I've always wondered why so many of the Vine people live on Vine.
That's just ironic, I guess. I don't know.
Is that just random?
Yeah, because Batch lived here first, and then...
I heard he got a house.
Yeah, he's out now.
Okay.
He's out of the Vine building.
What's next for you?
Movies.
Movies. You're just a big old movie star. Are you going to be too big to talk to us soon?
No way.
No?
I'm going to be looking for you. I'm gonna be like, where did you go?
Because I supported you when your leg was broken.
That's true. Look at me now.
And look at you just walking everywhere.
Thank you.
How's the love life?
Good.
Yeah,
what's I'm just focused on work. That's okay. my love life right now.
Okay, so are we not dating anyone or anything like that? Is it hard for a guy to, like, you're successful. Is it hard for a guy to approach you? Do you think they find it intimidating?
I don't think so. I think a lot of people that follow my accounts and stuff, like, feel like we're friends because they see me every day. So
right.
They're actually even more comfortable to walk up to me and be like, hey,
hey,
you did this yesterday and it was awesome. I'm like, yeah, thanks.
Okay.
Yeah,
all right.
Cool.
I was interested. All right. No. All right. It was good to see you. I'm glad to see you walking well too.
Oh, thank you.
All right. See you later.
See you later. Bye.
Yep.